separating them by the piles of who they belong to?
No, I was just trying to get all of them to the front.
I got you.
Yes, right, all of them. I told you, just get them all out here.
Okay.
I have all the ones from there out.
That makes sense, I understand.
Organization there.
The fan was right there, I can feel more warm air moving too. We do organize them by who?
Yeah.
My pile will be small. Oh, my pile will be empty.
Where's mine? Boys, everybody's was. I'm ready for it to be done.
Well, it was fine. Did y'all enjoy doing it this way?
Yeah.
Maybe. If it hadn't been for the bed bug and the furnace and the water breaks, enjoy it more.
Is it two?
I was trying to look. It's two tuck. To me?
I don't have to talk to you yet.
I'll start with there.
Do you have a gear from other band?
To me?
Which chair you want? This one? Here, you can sit right here if you want to. Got that camera over there. I could rock.
To me. To you.
Just leave the ring right anywhere.
Leave it right there.
To Tuck. To R.
Coleman, you're not going to be in front of the camera on the plane, are you? Well, my question was, now that you sit down there, is the back of your head in the middle of the lens?
Probably.
I'll just say. I'll need something.
No, I'll be fine.
Yep, you're right in the middle. So let me move this a little bit. Will that be okay? Do you mind?
I said it'd be fine.
Well, I know you did. So, I won't be able to get Derek in any of it.
That's fine.
Well, this is his filming, so he might want a picture of you.
Let me just ask about this. This is going to be a pretty short-lived thing. How about if that chair rolled right here? Everybody's in it, no? Okay.
It's just going to be too cramped. Okay, I think I got it pretty much right here. Okay. This looks pretty good. Tony's head's still the center of attention.
Come in here and let's do this thing. Who's deviating the...
I am.
Check and tell me what that temperature says it is on the piano first.
61.7, but I believe it's more than that.
It was 61.0 when I come by there 3 minutes ago, so it's... The fan is moving it.
Okay, give somebody more. Tony, will you take his picture?
Yeah.
Oh, about calling me by the wrong name. Excuse me, please.
Amy, if you hold that camera.
Ice cream cake.
Ice cream cake. Did you eat that cake yesterday?
That was a different one. That was your birthday cake right there.
My Lord, I'll set still now. I'm ready to go to sleep.
The bag. I'm sure we'll have to buy some bag in a few minutes.
I've got a little wear.
Who was that from? Did you read the name?
It is from Dad. I'm pretty sure.
But.
This is my brother here.
Yeah, I believe so. Not to be confused with his cousin or his uncle there.
Or his nephew.
Or his niece, Derek.
Yeah, let's not confuse that one. That's confused.
Oh, yeah, for the camera.
Come on, for the camera.
What a way up.
That's what I need. Nobody gave me underwear. Why are you so special?
If he's a man, I'd buy you underwear, but I ain't gonna buy no underwear.
Is that mine? You just put his name on it.
I don't want it. If you want men's underwear, I'll buy you men's underwear. I just ain't gonna buy no women's underwear. I can't do it.
My grandma Griffin didn't wear underwear.
Well, see, there's your problem. You done went and got all modern.
She always wore a dress, and, you know, she's outside most of the time. If she had to pee, she just separated her legs. It sounded like a cow.
And it sounded like she had it easy.
Yeah.
Hey, Dee, can you go down that way? The light factor kind of in and out. You know, half a step and it'll be perfect. Oh, yeah. That's better.
To Derek 2 from Annie.
I'm Derek 2 twice a day. A.M. and P.M. She got you hosiery.
Yeah. Thank you, Annie.
What
those
kind
look
is
like
it?
Green scout socks.
Right. Point was scout socks. Because, you know, this summer when you go to camp, you'll probably want to wear shorts most of the time. And
it likes the word scouts or shorts. Shorts.
Probably sounds like shot, shoot, or something.
Somebody else's turn.
Said that again. It likes shirt, too.
How about shit?
Aw, shit. Who's this from? This is from Mama, so I know it's good. It's got a part on this.
That's not going to do good things.
It's a two-part present, right?
Mm-hmm. You just opened two of them.
Milk chocolate, hot cocoa. I'm sorry, Coleman, you won't be able to have none of these.
Why?
Because there's only 12 and I'm going to drink them all. Boy, the face I just got, I'm picking, you know.
Okay.
And this one's sweet and salty caramel. Okay, you can have these.
Well, thank you. I'm glad you like my gift that you're giving them away. If it's going to give him one, he might as well give you the other one.
Hey, okay. Coleman will probably have a drink before either of us get to it.
I don't think Derek has drank any coffee at the radio station.
He quit drinking coffee. He don't even drink it here.
By the way, I was going to tell you that when I...
tell you.
I'm take this off. I can't take
when
that.
I know.
When I got home the other night, midnight-ish
from
the trip, and I was opening the thing up because I wanted to make sure the coffee didn't get left in it.
Yeah.
There was a little bit left. I thought, I just want to see. And it was still quite warm. It was not hot, but it was quite warm.
If you put hot water in there first and heat the metal... Then you put hot coffee in, it just stays so much longer.
It was 3 o'clock the day before, and that was midnight, so 24 and whatever, 36 hours maybe.
But you know, it's like then at the coffee shop, when they get older, they don't do as good, they don't hold heat.
Well, I appreciate that. I enjoyed having my coffee with me, and I appreciate these. I might go to the radio station this afternoon so I can drink one of these. I'm sure you don't want to go back in there just for that.
He has lost his mind. This one from Annie now.
Who's it to?
Me.
Okay, that's an
I thought it was to an invisible boy.
Look at me.
Why don't you sit up there beside your brother so your cup can get you and your daddy can get you?
I really was proud of you and your performance and the way you acted today at basketball.
101 tricks and ideas for your pet and the tower treasure. Thank you.
It's just a novel. The Hardy Boys. It used to be a series.
Thank you, Annie.
Kind of like Little House on the Prairie books.
When I was your age.
Mm-hmm. Could you talk a little softer and quit taking pictures?
Yes. When I was your age, those Hardy Boys books were some of my favorites. I read a bunch of them.
I'm starting to see why you had so many pictures on your phone.
Yeah,
and why you couldn't.
So, what do you think about that? Dog tricks and other stuff.
Looks like.
Would you be willing to try?
Let's see. Mm-hmm. Sit. He's already trained.
Both of them are.
All right.
Now, they really need some working with, those dogs. Discipline. Whose turn is it now?
I guess we're just going to go on a loop.
A loop? Okay.
Yeah, so now
loopity loop.
Back to Tuck.
Okay.
She's out.
I don't have any.
You can have one of mine if I got any.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You probably got the second biggest pile.
What?
That right there is yours.
Well, I'm sure I'll have something at your house when we go there.
It's to you.
It's to you from me.
Yeah.
Cheese. Spaghettios. Guacamole.
That's not.
No. You tried to focus.
Snot. Snot. Focus.
Whiskey. Alcohol. Wine.
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 Five. See, now you've got that for it.
I've heard of a bag lady, but smile.
Now funding for dummies.
No pun intended.
What is it?
Free money, free stuff.
Free. It's free.
Was the buck free? Yeah.
Nope.
Yes, to him.
What was the dummies book? Cow finding?
Cow finding. Who was going to find cows?
Who's cow? Moo.
Crowd fund investing.
Okay.
I don't know what that means. It's a new word.
Okay.
Did you pick this?
We're not saving it.
She got me a girl.
Is it really what's in there?
Don't know. I'll just tell you, it's really the same thing that was in my box.
Yeah,
you like
my
it?
Box.
I like it. Thank you, Annie.
Well, I guess you can go camping then, right?
Hey, that wouldn't stop me from going camping without it.
Oh, true. Okay.
Or if your heat goes out and you have to come over here and sleep on the floor because the beds upstairs are cold.
Okay, go and ask somebody else one out.
Hand him that? No. Not that one yet.
Okay.
Trying to save the biggest ones for last. And in that green.
Okay. I'm confused now.
Sit up here on the couch, will you? Oh, yeah. I thought it was yours. Never mind. I thought it was
your dad from Derek too.
I'm just trying to hand out the biggest ones last.
Oh, okay.
Son, you knew that my breakfast was given out, didn't you?
Munchies! Yes, he knew that your breakfast was going to be wearing out.
Are you collecting the paper?
Yeah.
Okay. The paper can go to my house or go to the fireplace.
Home giver about 10.
Oh, there. I can join you and Colin and Sarah.
What is it?
Hey, show.
Thank you, son.
You're welcome.
It's a face shield, right?
Right.
Perfect.
Smells funny.
Yeah.
It smells even more like that on the inside.
Smells like that.
I'm glad that mine smells like smoke now.
It absorbs the smell of the plastic that was in it.
Yeah, you're not going to be able to take that for very long.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm. You can wear it over your ears,
too. You can wear it
too.
Like a zillion different ways.
So there's like 12 ways to wear
right?
it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. On the package, it shows all the different ways you can wear it.
You now look like a woman from Pakistan.
But I was on the drugs I saw on Facebook last night during the night where Summer posted. If you don't mind, please pray for this old man because he ain't doing too good.
What old man?
Roger.
Well, I ain't saying her.
Roger Lineberry.
Well, I tell you, it would be, but she might be talking about Roger Stars or...
No, it had Roger's picture.
Roger.
I don't know.
It was real nice for her to call him old on Facebook.
Yeah. Okay. Who's that?
Mine from Annie.
Well, did you just open one?
No,
yeah.
I did.
You did.
Are you sure about all that?
Yes.
Okay.
I got a goblet.
A what? A goblet?
Turkey.
Thank you, Annie.
You're welcome.
I was going to get you one of those last year. They were gone when I went back.
Any bomb all this year.
Up. Back to you.
What is it?
It's your mom. Green.
Okay. Did you get him another box in?
Another box.
Another box box.
You can have a box collection if you will.
Another box box.
You need a knife tuck.
Don't hurt the chicken.
You like tape, don't you?
Yes, I love it.
More underwear.
Well, we all thought you could use some this year.
Yeah.
Tired of washing. Get a pair a week. On my way. I think there's a fit. 36, 38.
I think so.
What's that?
The donkey brother a while.
Another power charger. Stick.
I didn't know they was getting one.
I'll set it. I'll just need more.
I'll check for the fan.
Superman socks. Put them on here. Turtle shirt. Another Captain America shirt.
This thing's cooking real fast because I'm pounding on high. I usually cook them on slow, but they're going to be done pretty soon. I should have made the cornbread. Whose turn is it?
Brothers.
That one's to the three of us calling. Okay. Give me a minute to open this for chat. Got that one more right there.
I would have got y'all one like this because I didn't have your size. Mm-hmm.
It's fine.
I only had extra large and small. That's an in-between. It's about like the one you had, ain't it?
Well, that's similar.
Two dirt, two from Annie. From Annie. Thank you, Annie and Annie.
Is it just to you?
Yeah, this one's two Derek too.
Okay. Derek, what's up? We're having a party.
Party, 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 party.
Happy birthday party too.
On the couch.
Jesus, birthday.
Happy birthday, Wade. I got priority mail.
Cause you're a priority.
Mm-hmm. careful you don't want to.
Right, I'm barely
get into it.
Thank you, Annie.
You're welcome, Derek. Does it fit?
It should. It's large.
It's a shirt jacket.
Thank you.
Wear it for a shirt or a jacket. Kind of heavy for a shirt, light for a jacket, right?
Right.
Wouldn't that be good to wear when you're out with the cows?
It would. Thank you very much.
You tie it on so it's going to work. Not this minute.
I will. Thank you, Mama.
Is that from Mama?
This looks warm. I'm gonna go put it on right now.
That's a nice Magna Box.
It is a nice Magna Box coat. Jacket or shirt. What is it? A shirt? Shirt jacket.
Yeah. They make it a shacket or a jerk. A shacket or a jerk.
Shirk it.
I'm shirking.
I like this.
I'm shirking it. I shirk it.
It's very soft.
Didn't say nothing.
That's not Magnavox, it's a Wrangler.
No, they make hats like that too. Smaller plaid.
Yeah, they do. I have been thinking for a couple years I'd like to have a shirt like this. What I call a lumberjack shirt.
Yeah.
Lumberjack. Well, you wore one like this when you were a lumberjack that time.
Mm-hmm.
Got all the presents?
Yep, we're done.
No, Norman's got one in his hand.
And Dad has five more there.
Five?
Two of them are this size.
Oh, okay.
And then I have two over there. And there's
Chinky.
One for all three of us and one for Tuck.
Chink.
Chinky, 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 chinky.
I got Scout socks.
Because you're a scout.
You better be.
They cost more than regular socks.
I'll take those.
Oh, put them right here. Look around like this.
There you go, my bird. Okay. Go and get Tuck his.
Tuck, here's your last one. It's your favorite.
What'd you say, savory?
What?
What'd you say? Savor it?
Yeah.
You said, this is your last one, so savor it. That means you go slow, right?
I guess.
Well, what is it, Mom? I don't remember this. Neither.
Neither do I.
Big cookies.
Ooh, big cookies.
It's just big cookies.
There's got to be some big cookies in there.
Cracker.
Did you just say beef crackers?
Cheese.
Beef crackers.
Beef crackers. Beef crackers.
Blue tape. Blue tape.
I made that
bubbles on it.
I made that box.
Do not drop.
No, we're going to drop a fragile.